Hello, how to vaccinate poultry 100% organically using ginger, turmeric, clove, Aidan Fruit. Stop mortality fast in your poultry and livestock farming. This is the combo here. I'm going to guide you on how to prepare this combo. This is the vaccine you are seeing here. I will teach you on the particular channel right away how to prepare this combo, which serves as vaccine for your poultry birds. You don't need any synthetic, you don't need to buy any vaccination again. If you can keep all I'm going to teach you in this particular video here, you keep it with this. You don't need any vaccination. You don't need to stress yourself in vaccination in your poultry birds anymore. Worry yourself any longer. You just keep this. This is exactly what I'm teaching you in this particular video. Let's get there. How you use this to keep your poultry birds healthy. We are through with combo one. This is combo two, loading in the next channel. After this, another one is loading in the next channel also. These are different combo based on the questions many farmers are asking on the comment section. How can they organically vaccinate their poultry birds? Keep them healthy so that they will not have any infection. They will protect them from beginning to the end. This is the combo. This is the second one. We are through with the first combo. We are through with this. This is the second combo. And we still have three. We still have combo four. That's why I tell you, what this series, watch all this series, this vaccine series. And if you can't afford, you can, if you don't have them, you can still use our second badge of our eco bio boost. You can see the second badge. This is the face of the second badge. You can see it. It's different from the face of the first badge. First badge has this face. You know that very well. So I'm going to tell you about this particular combo later. Let's get to this particular one right away. First, I also teach you in the particular channel right away how to prepare this, the formula for this, how to administer it, and the dosage for each of the stages of the birds. Chemical vaccines and synthetic antibiotics often pose long-term side effects in poultry. We all know this. It causes a lot of hazards, a lot of internal organ failure in poultry birds. Most of the times, having cardiac arrest, having some failures, having fatty liver syndrome in broilers. All these are as a result of synthetic antibiotics and other medications. And at the same time, it affects human beings that eat the meat also. So these chemicals are not good. So using vaccine is the best. So including drug resistance also, residue in meat and the high production cost. The cost of buying the medication is very expensive. They are increasing on a daily basis. Fortunately, nature provides powerful alternatives. A combination of ginger, turmeric, clove, Aidan Fruit, cinnamon, and bitter cola. Often, they are natural plants and they are potent and affordable method of organically vaccinate poultry birds, build immunity, and drastically reduce mortality. These ingredients are very rich in biotic compounds and antiviral, antibacterial, antifungal, and anti-inflammatory properties, making them excellent choice for preventing common poultry diseases and infections. So make use of them since they are within the environment. Even if they are costly, make use of them. It's healthy. You can't compare the life of human being and the money you invest in buying all these and making use of them in your poultry birds. Thank you. Let's get to the medicinal properties of each of these ingredients I mentioned that are combined to form this right away. Let me tell you what the properties they compare that make them potent. One is ginger. Ginger is Zingiba officinale. That is the botanical name. It improves blood circulation and metabolism. Powerful antiviral, antibacterial, and antioxidant. It boosts immune response and improves appetite in poultry and livestock animals. Fights respiratory diseases and gut infections. Turmeric. Turmeric, either use the turmeric powder or fresh turmeric, anyone. If you're using turmeric powder, just sprinkle it on the water there and as you're boiling it. I'm going to tell you how to prepare, don't worry. Then Kurkuma longai, the botanical name of turmeric, contains curcumin and a potent anti-inflammatory immune response and immune stimulant in poultry. Detoxifies the liver and supports digestion. It acts as natural antibiotics, promotes healing, and reduces inflammations in tissues. The next one is clove. Clove is Syngumin aromaticum, that's the botanical name. It's a strong antimicrobial and antifungal agent. Contains eugenol, which helps fight pathogens, enhances respiratory health and respiratory issues in poultry, fights bacterial infections and intestinal worms. Aidan Fruit is another one. Tetra pylori, tetrapetra is the botanical name, rich in tannins, saponins, and flavonoids. It is antimicrobial, antiparasite, and immune-boosting plant. Helps in prevention of Newcastle disease, coccidiosis, and bacterial infections. It is a natural dewormer and detoxifying agent. Cinnamon is another one. Cinnamon garum, that's the botanical name. It is a natural anti-inflammatory, antiviral spice. It improves gut health and digestion. It kills bacteria in the digestive tract, helps in control of respiratory and entry infections. And at the same time, the next one is Pitacola, Garcinia cola, that's the botanical name. Contains galoviron, a powerful antioxidant. It enhances immune system response and performance. It is effective against respiratory infections and respiratory problems, and at the same time, viral infections. It helps to prevent and fight diseases like Newcastle, gonorrhea, and coccidiosis. What are the diseases this particular combo can help you prevent or cure completely in poultry? One is Newcastle disease, ND. Another one is infectious bacterial disease, gonorrhea. Another one is avian influenza, early stage, and it stands as supportive care. Another one is coccidiosis, chronic respiratory diseases, CRD, part 4, that is fowl, typhoid, and cholera, worm infestations, diarrhea and gut infections, heat stress, and related mortalities. General immune suppressions in poultry and livestock animals, dosage and administration. Prepared. Fresh ginger. Please get 100 grams of fresh ginger, or you can use 3 adult spoon full of the powder. If you're using the powder, turmeric, the same thing also. Then clove, 1 tablespoon of clove is good. Aidan fruit, either you get Aidan fruit as you see this one, crush it in this manner. This one is crushed. Crush this in this manner. Then cinnamon, as usual also. Pitacola, 2 medium sized pieces of pitacola. Grind it, crush it together. Or cut it into pieces. Then, after grinding them, put them in, all of them in one pot. Add 3 liters of water, 3 to 5 liters of water, depending on the size of your poultry. Then, boil all this ginger, crushed Aidan fruit, and bitacola in 3 to 5 liters of water. Clean water, use clean water, 20 to 30 minutes, depending on the type of fire you're using. Then, allow it to cool. Allow it to cool very well. After cooling, but during the boiling time, make sure you are cooling it always. It's every five minutes, burn it. Burn it very well. Burn it very well. Every 5 minutes. Then dosage, 100 ml per bag for 3 to 5 days. If you are having 100 bags, what it means is 100 times 100. That will give you 1 liter for 100 bags. Then if you are, like this is about 50 cl, it's half liter. This half liter, you can dilute it with 10 liters of water and serve to your poultry birds. But when they are at early stage, you can share this into two. That's 25 cl. Share them into two and dilute it in 10 liters of water. Depending on the quantity of water your chicken drinks, make sure you don't waste it, because remember, you bought this with money. Even if you are planting them by yourself, you have to make sure you make good use of it. Give the ones your chicken can drink and finish in 24 hours, please. Give true drinking water early in the morning when the birds are tasty. Make sure they are tasty, because most of the time, some of them are bitter. I've tested some of them, even this one. Some of them are bitter. Some of them are very bitter in nature. They are very bitter. So, you don't need to. They're bitter. So, you need to give it to, because the chickens will not find it tasty immediately. If they taste it and it's bitter, they run away. If they are tasty, well tasty. If you want to test whether they are tasty, what you do first, bring empty drinking can and place it where you normally place their water. If they rush it, then you remove it to know that they are tasty before you now go add the medications into it and serve to them. That's how you are going to administer it. It's very important, because this organic vaccination combo is a powerful and reliable natural method to boost your poultry immunity and prevent major deadly infections. It is not only cost effective but also free from chemical residues, making it an ideal for organic and antibiotic free poultry farming. Regularly use this zero chemical biotic compounds for zero mortality. It will improve your growth, strengthen the immunity of your poultry birds, and at the same time, increase your profit margin in your daily business of poultry. This will help you a lot. This topic interests you, please give it a thumb up right away. Share this video to reach more poultry farmers. And at the same time, if you're not subscribed to this channel, this is the right time for you to subscribe and activate the bell to show that anytime any topic released here, you will be among the first subscribers that will get notified. Do the best also to join the community membership of this particular channel. It is very simple. You don't spend much, highest 1,000, 5,000, 2,000, 3,000, depend on your financial capacity. Choose the particular group that is you know you are comfortable with. Ask same questions will also guide you on how to go about it. Our Eco Bio Booster, the batch 2, is available. This is 55K right away. This is 5 liters. You can see it. 5 liters. 5 liters, 55K. Send message. You see on the number that is on the screen right away. Send message on WhatsApp. I'm going to give you account detail how you pay and we'll send it to your location. Carton of it is about 5. 5 of it. You have discount. If you are buying in carton, you have a very good discount also. The price will soon change because the cost of producing one is very expensive. Ginger, garlic, turmeric, all these are very expensive and they are all here. All this combo I'm teaching you here right away, all of they are just minor to this particular organic booster. With this particular by 2, you can rear your poultry birds without any synthetic vaccination at all. In as much as you can keep all the biosecurity measures and all the rules and regulations I'm giving you in this particular video, you are good to go. You don't have any infection at all. You don't have any attack at all because you keep the good biosecurity. Use this on daily basis. Don't worry, I'm making a video on Eco Bio Booster, this batch 2. By 2 of it, you're going to make a video on it. I'm going to show you chicken we are using it to rear. The weight of those chicken is coming up on the next video, please. Not here, but on the next channel. Subscribe and let's get there.